Panning is very important because it helps give space to your whole mix. Now, the panning is on every single track. There's different types of panning. There's like surround panning and there's all different ones. But right now I'm going to show you just the regular main panning. So we're going to go on to each of our channel strips and check it out. Like, you're going to see that there's a panning on each one of these. If you go to your mixer, you're going to see that there's a panning on every single track. So when you record something and you got everything kind of at the right level, usually what you want to do is you kind of want to start EQing before you do anything. EQ every track like one at a time, you know, and then try to get everything at a nice level volume-wise. After you've got everything at a nice level, you kind of just want to experiment with the panning and things like that. Once you have those first two steps done, try experimenting with these and try, you know what I'm saying, giving some space in between each of these and really trying to get, you know, like a sound. Try to find the empty spaces and try to fill them all up.